The patient provides resistance while the examiner concurrently moves the glenohumeral joint into external rotation and the proximal radioulnar joint into supination.